There she goes again. Look at chatty Cathy, keeping track of life with a paper and pen. Then there's poor Joanne, desperate to marry, bringing up her wedding again and again. This would be my world. This is what I'm in for. Years of planning parties and being a wife. Sing song, lime green. Ew. I don't want to be mean, but this isn't my scene. And I feel like I need something bigger. From life. Growing up was stifling, cause I was never free. School is getting stale, and I'm sick of this sorority. Think I need some distance, a place to disappear. So it's adios in a way I go, and I'm kind of scared for the moments here to fly into the future. Gonna roam, gonna ride, so then no one can find me. I'm flying into the future, moving on with my life and leaving all this behind me. Free from textbooks, free from Texas, free from folks who gave me flack. I'm gonna fly into the future once I fly, and I'll never look back. I could grab my pencil and make some little plans. I could be a housewife and settle down to serve a man. I could take a job with my bachelor's degree, but I think I'll go to the Coliseum and take some bachelors home with me and fly into the future where there's no one to boss me or judge how I'm living. There's only me and my future, plus a couple of Jewish boys who like what I'm giving. No commitment, no condition, no connection that can last. Not when I fly into the future. Once I fly, I'll never look back. Mama is a coward. Mama is a drunk. Mama sleeps with Howard when she gets in a funk. Howard's kinda creepy. Howard's kinda crude. Howard's really fat and walks around in the nude.